Paul, you are late again.
Sorry, I never get up at 40:45.
It's 45? That's late.
What time do you get up?
5 a.m.
5 a.m.? That's late. What do you do in the morning?
Well, after I get up, I usually make breakfast, take care of the laundries, do the laundry.
The laundry?
Yes, then I read the newspaper, check email. Sometimes I take a nap.
Nap in the morning.
That's 15 minutes on Monday, Wednesday and Friday exercise. And on other days, I clean the house. Then I take a shower, get dressed, put on my makeup and go to work.
You never sleep late.
On the weekend, I sleep.
That's right. You do laundry in the morning.
And the evening? Why? When do you do the laundry?
Usually in March. And September.